The Providence girls basketball team is a pretty tight group.
We know that we can always trust each other.
And expectations are high for the Lions after finishing as the Class 2A state runner-up last season.
I feel like that gives us an extra little bit of fire because we came so close.
Providence is short on egos and long on talent. It's a group of girls that plays hard, but also keeps everything in perspective.
We have a pretty high assist number. We like to share the ball a lot. I think that's one of the best things about us is we communicate. But most importantly, you won't find a bus ride that's quiet. Doesn't matter, win or lose, they're playing music, they're laughing, they're singing, they're having a good time, and that's what high school sports are all about.
Four of five starters return for Providence, including point guard Madden Greenway. A seventh grader last season, Greenway averaged 21 points, 5 assists, and 3 steals per game.
I just let the game come to me. I don't try to make anything happen that isn't there.
She's a highly intuitive player.
Her ability to see the floor, see the game, is just at a different level. There's times when we break down film and I go, how the heck did you see that? She does those things that are next level plays. She does the things that you see that are going to make everyone better around her.
Making a run to the 2021 state final was exciting. Losing was heartbreaking. But the Lions quickly refocused after the loss.
It just made us better as a team, knowing that we have a goal to achieve, which is go back and hopefully win the state title.
Providence should also benefit this season by having Brian Cosgriff as an assistant coach. Cosgriff was the head coach at Hopkins for 20 seasons and won 7 state titles. Jason Melillo, CCX Sports.
Find more prep sports games and highlights at ccxmedia.org and follow us on social media.